Yo, what's going on? It's Matthew Schuler here. I want to just talk a little bit about this song, Fight Us to Victory. 6 years ago, months before I auditioned for NBC's The Voice, me and a few friends, my boy Arun, Paul, and Dan Fail, we got together and just, we just decided to write this song, put it out there. For people to hear, you know, before all the craziness with The Voice started. I kind of want to talk about how the song came to be. I was a student at Westchester University. Go Rams. Me and my friends, I was a part of an organization called Young Life. Shout out to Young Life, all of y'all. Young Life leaders, all that. Chester County, Young Life, what's up? and it was funny, like, you know, me and a bunch of my friends who were involved with that, we would go to Eastern University, which is not far from Westchester University, for training. And basically, we had a few friends that you know, there was this thing called Wednesday Night Worship, where like we were just like out all night, just worshiping God. It was so sweet, such a great time. Like, just a bunch of young cats, like just, you know, wanted to sing to Jesus, and it was an awesome time. and so we. Like, they would always have, someone just give an exhortation, just, like, you know, speak an encouraging word to, you know, whoever was there. It was maybe, like, I don't know, like, we would pack that place out. It was, like, the small room at Eastern, like, 100, 200 kids. I don't even know how many people were there. It was sweet, though. And we would go, like, we wouldn't go, like, every Wednesday, but we had this one Wednesday. And this dude, he, like, you know, he was sharing his testimony, just what God had brought him through. And he said, yo, one day, you know, like, we're gonna look back on this and, like, and our vices, you know, we'll turn, they'll be our victories, you know, they'll be, you know, the things that we champion to help others, you know, that are going through different things, like, we'll turn them into, you know, just a celebration of what God's brought us through and how we can encourage others, you know, to get through whatever they're going through. And that just hit me. I was like, yo, that's a song. And, like, I, you know, it was crazy. You know, fast forward a few months, hanging out with Arun and Dan, I'm like, yo, let's put something out. And this song just hit my heart. I had written maybe about half of it before we got in the studio. And then, like, I don't know, like, when we were in here, I just the Lord just guided my hand. And we finished the song here and then just filmed it real quick. And since then, you know, what? Then I went on The Voice, was able to make it to the top six. Like, crazy experience, you know, performing in front of millions of people every night. And just being able to, you know, like I'm a Christian, you know, and I make music, you know, I want to make music for everybody. But I at the same time, I want to make music that's going to edify the church and that's going to build people up. And people know about my faith because Jesus is the most important thing in my life, the most important person in my life. He saved me, you know, and every lyric of this song, you know, it's about that. It's about the gospel, you know, that Jesus Christ, he died for all of our sins. You know, for, you know, every human being, no matter what you are, creed, color, you know, just anything, everything. And he loves us all. And the truth of the gospel is in this song that he took my sins, he hung them upon a tree and left them there. Like, I have complete redemption in Jesus. And you know, that's this song, I feel led now. You know, I'm in between projects. You know, I put out Baby Steps back in January. And it's been awesome. You know, I've been getting awesome, you know, feedback from that record. But I feel I'm doing this event with Bridgefest 2019 in Ocean Grove with Calvary Chapel Old Bridge, and this song, I want to release this song, and just people have kind of been asking for it for a while, and I want to put this out. I feel led to do it now, and this, you know, I just want to do a little acoustic performance of this song, and the actual song will be coming out June 22nd. So I'm super excited about it. And, you know, I just want to give this to you guys, you know. I pray that it encourages you and that blesses you. And, yeah, that you know that someone, Jesus loves you. and I love you. And I'm just grateful for the platform God has given me. And I want to encourage people. So this song by Seed Victory, hope you guys enjoy it. You're blessed by it. And know that you have blessed me over the past, 6 years since The Voice. It's been a while, so I'm grateful that I get to do this. And, just share with you guys. So, God bless you. Hope you enjoy it.
saturate the deepest part of my soul and let your ways shape the path I take. Your strength is my strength. Help me fight for you, and I'll turn my vices into victories. The power of Christ is setting me free. You've broken my chains, in you I'm saved. And you hung my sin upon a tree and left it there. You died for me. I give you my praise. How I love your name.
I give you